Hi, I'm Michael Miller, Director of the Department of Biomedical Engineering at Johns Hopkins University, where we are engineering the future of medicine. We're turning the field of medicine into data that can be computed and measured so that we can create more precise diagnoses and treatments for disease. This we call computational medicine and forms the technology of precision medicine. Every aspect of medicine can be translated into strings of numbers. The challenging part is, of course, to take into account the huge variations between people and disease states. One person's brain disease may look different from another, but we can use computers to find common patterns among the variations and to help us diagnose and treat disease. In my work, I look at the anatomy and structure of the brain as a set of numbers. Work by my group and others has shown that the brain's structure changes as people age. Certain shape changes or structural changes are associated with neurodegenerative disorders, such as Alzheimer's disease. We can track the brain's anatomy over time and use mathematical equations and statistics to predict a person's risk for neurodegeneration years or even decades before they show clinical symptoms of disease. I am hopeful that we will soon be able to find meaningful numbers and patterns that will predict all of the ways the brain can change in health and disease so that ultimately we can improve patient lives.